Yeah, could we take this again? there's something wrong with the picture. I think you must have moved. You just don't look quite yourself.
That'll do for now. It's time to eat. Quartermaster, hand me the bag.
Captain Baines, the food. It's gone.
Things have changed, it seems, for better or...
Get up, Quartermaster. What's done is done. No use crying. We need to venture forth and find some fresh supplies. Here, take this. It will help you find your strength.
Thank you.
looks like someone took a bite.
Or something. Come, let's not wait for it to come back.
Something there. over there. Can't you see it? No, this isn't what I saw. You have to believe me.
We're out on the edge of the world, Mr. Hardy. Nothing is as it seems. This one's empty too. We need to keep looking.
Captain, there's something out there. In the dark.
Hush now. Stay behind me. I won't let anything happen to you. Leave it, Mr. Hardy. We're not that desperate yet. James! I said leave it!
Penny, cost must be paid when one destroys the balance. One can outweigh the is at stake and lies hang in the balance. Reason becomes weakness. Trust your instinct. Instinct or reason? Instinct or reason? Trust your instinct. Tip the scale. Reason poisons your mind, makes you weak. Trust your instinct. Tip the scale. One life outweighs the other. There is no other way. No other way. One lives, another pays the price. But not you. All lives are not equal. Prove your worth. Shift. Let instinct guide you. Forget reason. A life hangs. Forget reason. Forget mercy. No, it can't. The life that was to be. The life that never found its flame. Weak. Weightless. Worthless. Some things must be left behind. Some things.
You didn't take it. You'll starve. You let it go. You'll regret it. You gave up. You'll never make it.
She saw this boy drown a baby rat in the gutter. She held the boy's head in the gutter till he promised to never do it again. There's always someone stronger than you.
Ah, what is forever, if not merely a prolonging of misery? I would gladly give it up for a life of meaning, of purpose.
It's no good. We'll never find any food.
James, look at me.
And it's all my fault.
I said, look at me. I am Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer, the Slayer of the Cyclops, the Seeker of the Flame. I will see us through this. Don't you ever doubt me.
Maybe there's some food here.
Come on, we have to go.
Oh.
Did you hear that? This way.
James, run!
Thank you.
heart of the city, it beats no more. We failed them.
This world never deserved us. Let's watch it burn. Together.
Remember our treasure?
It's not far. This way.
Thank you.
You did it, Mr. Hardy. Now go. Watch out! Something's coming! You need to keep moving. You're almost there. Just a bit further.
Bloody roots.
We are now entering the eastern part of the borough. This particular area holds a special place in my heart, as I grew up not far from here myself. A few things have changed, it seems, for better or worse. I see children playing in the streets, not a care in their little minds. If it wasn't for their shabby clothes, one could almost forget about the crushing poverty that plagues so many of the local families. But what do we have here? A boy, sitting on a park bench.
You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way. You follow reason, you see through it. You cut away the strings.
are now entering the east. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing. 1, 2, 3. We are now entering the east part of the borough. This particular area holds a special place in my heart, as I grew up not far from here myself. A few things have changed, it seems, for better or worse. I see children playing in the streets, not a care in their little minds. If it wasn't for their shabby clothes, one could almost forget about the crushing poverty that plagues so many of the local families. But what do we have here? A boy, sitting on a park bench, alone. Perhaps he won't mind if we pick his brain a bit. Good morning, young man. What's your name? Good morning, young man. What's your... Good morning. Good man. Your morning. What's your name?
James?
What's past is prologue. What's seeped into the earth becomes fodder, a fuel for the flame, the lifeblood for the roots of existence. The roots grow strong, become a foundation, but they can also bind, entangle. Hold him in place. Pull him under. Away from the air. Away from the light. To wither away. Forever struggling. Thinking of what could have been. Roots. He must cut them away. Only then can he be truly free.